Guys, today's recommendation, it's a Chinese-Japanese restaurant, really cheap in Stockholm, and it's called Holiday. I'm gonna put down here the address of this restaurant, and it's really, really cool. During the lunchtime, you pay 95 for all-you-can-eat buffet. In the night, dinner time, you pay 138 kroners to eat all you want and have a buffet. So I truly recommend you to come. Like, this is my first plate, so I'm gonna show you a little bit of the restaurant now. There is a vegetarian part also, only vegetarian, look. So, second round. Sam is almost in the third round.
Feeling it.
And by the way, before dying of food coma, I have to tell you that this, like, huge glass, it's only 25 kroners, like, of Coke. So, if you wanna ask Coke, it's really cheap also. You can die not only eating the food, but drinking Coke. Now, before dying, it's dessert time!
Dessert!
Oh gosh, I'm dying. Like, really. So, I'm gonna finish this video now.
Oh my god, you're dying.
I just have to tell you that I deeply recommend you to come. Because I know that I'm dying, but it's like a good way of dying.
Yeah.
It's a really
fun. I'd be happy if this is the way I die.
Yeah. It's a really, really good way to die. So, I'm dying, but I'm still happy. So hope you like the indication, and if your friends or family come to Stockholm to visit you someday, you can bring them to this place, and then all of them, they are gonna drink until die. Okay, so see you next Thursday and next video, and hey, Doa.